wanna be.
What's up, YouTube? It's Dre Hickeezy, and I'm back again with another video, just like I promised. I can't be too loud. This is why I can't be too loud. Can't be too loud because me and my dad were in the airport and we're headed to Dallas.
Dallas.
Hey. So today we're going to the AT&T Stadium. You guys been waiting on this. I've been telling y'all that it's going down like Donkey Kong. So right now we got our little tickets or whatever and we're just sitting here waiting. Everybody's boarding, but we're waiting for us to board, so. This might be for us. I'll be back once we board the plane, you guys, so peace out for now. So we're still waiting. And I asked my dad, what is walking distance to him, right? Tell him what you said.
About 15 miles.
15 miles, one way, just one way.
One way.
So when we get out of this plane, I want Buddy to walk 15 miles and we're gonna see what happens at the end of these 15 miles. We'll see. We're going up. So we're about to go outside, catch an Uber over to the Dallas Stadium, the AT&T Stadium, and of course you guys are coming with us like you always do. All right, YouTube, so we have officially landed at, well, we already landed, but we've landed at the AT&T Stadium. We are here. We're here. What we've been waiting on. Oh my gosh. So next, all we have to do is wait for the doors to get open, and we are going in for this tour. This is about to be a movie. This is about to be a movie. What do you have to say?
Oh, yeah. This is totally a movie.
Movie. If you're not a Dallas fan, you're missing out because Dallas is the most popular team in the U.S., dog. I'm telling you, like, we are the beep. We're here in the front. Oh my gosh. Do you have anything you want to say for your own memory?
Yeah, the Tom Landry statue is just right over there. I'm going to go over there.
Right here. We're about to go take a picture with this statue. Wow. I can't believe we actually made it, you guys. Y'all, we have just entered the Dallas Cowboy official pro shop and I have to be quiet because we cannot record in here at all, period. How official this is. Oh, here's my boy.
Here's your boy.
Here's my boy, Vander Ezra. Oh my goodness. If y'all ever need a jersey, this would be the place to come, right here. Don't go to the mall, come to the official place. Wow, this is amazing. I haven't done much filming only because you're not supposed to be filming in here and my phone battery is just, it's just a bomb, okay? Like every time I turn on my phone, it's going down by like 10-12% like at a time. And I can't have that, okay? I'm literally in Dallas for one day and I don't have nowhere to charge my phone right now until I get back to the airport. So my phone needs to chill right now. But things are going smoothly. Things are running how they're supposed to be running. My dad's in the bathroom right now. I'm waiting for him to come out. And so far, we've only been in the gift shop, and it has been completely awesome. Completely awesome. So when we get to the real thing and get down to business, man, I already know I'm going to be crying, bro. Crying. Y'all, we're here.
The FSU dude.
Yep, they're down there on the field.
He's throwing the ball. Look at that.
Cowboys again.
My God, y'all, we're really here on the field.
We're going straight to the star.
We're really here on the field. We're at the 30-yard. Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh. Right for the star. Look at that. Oh, my gosh. He's in shock right now, you guys. He's in complete shock right now. I'm laying on the helmet. I just wanted y'all to see it. I'm in the end zone right here where Zeke has ran in so many touchdowns. So many touchdowns, bro. I'm so happy right now. Touching my favorite player's locker right here, boy. Dallas Cowboys showers. We're not supposed to be in here, but we snuck in here. Oh my gosh, this is where they shower. This is their bathroom. Their room.
He's standing right in the water.
Here's the tunnel where all the football players, the whole team, they run out of this tunnel.
Yeah, because we made a comment. We made a comment
about the activity going on right here, remember?
Yep.
And Dak was standing like right about here. And they were getting ready to come out.
Yep.
Yeah, that's what it was.
Wow.
Out. And Jerry finally gave him his money.
Mm-hmm.
And he came back and we started winning again. That's Mel Renfro. From the early 70s.
That's probably the signing of Troy Aikman out of college. That's
oh, yeah.
Jimmy, Troy, and Jerry.
Because he looks young.
That's probably what that is.
We're in the press room right now, you guys. This is where they come to talk after all the games, and they sit out here in these nice, nice chairs.
Tom Brookshire with Roger Staubach.
Give me some history.
Vern Lundquist.
History.
On an early 1970s NFL program. Right there.
To show y'all how big this place is and how amazing it is just to see the field. You guys don't understand. I've been watching them on TV for so long and never got the chance like to see this. And neither has my dad. And he's been a fan for like his whole life. 55 years. This is the biggest stadium I've ever seen. It seats 100,000 people. Wow. And the biggest TV in the world right there. Literally the biggest TV in the world. I don't think I'll ever have another experience like this. This was so amazing and so worth the money. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. That's really all I can say. All right, guys. Well, my phone died midway through the trip, so I didn't film quite everything, but this is the end of the trip. We're back at the airport. And we're about to head home soon. So, it's been fun.
Back to Jaxie.
Back to Jax. Did you have fun?
Absolutely.
That was that best trip. Best trip totally. Ever, man. Wait till y'all see the pictures and the videos and everything. It was phenomenal. Phenomenal. If you ever get a chance to come out, even if you're not like a Dallas fan, but it's just something great to see. That stadium is huge. Huge. Like I said, it seats 100,000 people, so that stadium is massive. Lots of stuff to do in that stadium. So, y'all always know what I say. Stay up, stay safe, and stay subscribed. Peace out until next time.